What is going on, my friends? How are you guys today? I'm sorry about the streaming situation, but at the same time, it does give me a little bit more time to work and focus on YouTube videos. In which case, I'm going to be doing some Infected because this is fun to do, fun to watch. I get a little bit of a freak-out reaction as well, and I don't know. Maybe you guys will enjoy it as well as much as I do. I like Infected quite a bit. I think it's fun to play. It's way less, you know, high-strung as my search stuff, and I'm still a search player. I still like to play search a lot, but it is nice to screw around and have fun with Infected, things like that. All right, so I don't know what we're gonna do on this map. ARX is a pretty good gun, I would say. Sitting out here in the open over here, it seems like an okay solution as well. I'm not one of those guys that likes to sit in a spot that's hard for the zombies to find, but I also do not like to sit in a spot that is extremely easy to get killed in either. So I don't know where the best place for me to sit would be. Okay, he's over there. Okay, so it might just be over here in the corner here. This is pretty sketchy, but we don't have a whole lot of options. So I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. Alright, we have a few zombies now, three people. I have one of my little explosive things set up in that room over there. So that should help us out just a tad bit. Just to let us know if someone's coming from that direction. Otherwise, I think I'm in a safe spot. Are there cheats on this map? Are these like the people? Can people already cheat on this? Wouldn't be surprised. To give you guys some backstory, I've only played this a few times now. I have never personally seen these like the human team win. Zombies have won every game I've played. I don't know if that's the case for you guys, but I've literally never seen humans win. We just lost a lot of people. Holy shit. I am frightened. I really hope they don't shoot me. Oh my god, okay. That's a few there. Give me some ammo. Dude, come over and stay over here with me, bro. Yo, team for team. You gotta team up with me. Don't just jump around like it's... This is serious shit, Lynx. This is serious shit, my friend. Oh no! Fucking spy drone! Hit me right in the mouth. God damn it. Oh my god, am I gonna lose this? This is Terrace with shotguns on Infected. How do you even win this? I don't understand. How do you win this? This seems like an impossible one to win. This seems like literally an impossible one to win. Fell off. Oh, don't hit me. He's got a gun right now. Fuck that dude. Everyone's like, shoot him! Press and hold X to pick up drone. Oh, there we go. Just takes a long time. Good lord. Alright, I don't feel like there's any safe area at all on this map from the zombie. I really don't. This is a dangerous place. Alright, pro zombie tip right here. Whenever you don't know where the guy is, you just move back and forth. Back and forth. Back and forth. Because if you do that, he has no way to hit you with a spike ball that easily. Alright? Pro zombie strats. Alright? Pro zombie strats. You won't learn this anywhere else. Alright? There's no Google search for professional Infected players, okay? Right here. Only place you're getting it. Time extended. Headshot Areno. I feel bad for this guy. He got like this glitch in zombies. Alright, so what happens is if you're the first guy, you start out with a pistol, right? Well, this guy is not the first guy. Oh my god, you scared me to death. He was the first guy. He got a kill and the person he killed left. So now he has a knife the whole time and he's the only person left. This may be the first time. This may be the first time the humans win in zombies. It doesn't happen very often, but this might be it.
Time extended.
Nope. I guess the guy wanted to kill himself. Well, that sucks. You got him pretty good. We almost won! Why did you have to kill yourself? Dude, I imagine this was like the most obnoxious thing when the TAC-19 was bad. Now that it's good, it's like almost at an acceptable rate, you know? Because if you played zombies... If you played zombies back in the day in Halo, zombies had to hit you with a energy sword and you had shotguns. Shotguns were a pretty good counter to the energy sword, but I feel like in this game it's hard too because the spike ball is not exactly, you know, top-notch gear. Woo! Gotta help the team. Gotta be a team player. Oh, he went down. He went down. Oh, shit. This isn't good, friends. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. This is my castle. And I don't allow any infected people up here. Not in my zone. Oh, my God. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Oh my God, look at them all there! Oh my Lord! All right, yeah, we're going for a bank shot here. Bank. Can we hit it? Oh, that would have been so good though. Slide under him. Oh no, it didn't work! God damn it. I'm gonna lose now. I was gonna go for the win, man. I was gonna go for it all. Oh! Oh my God! Can I get it on the retract? Nope. Wow, that dude got hit so bad though.